an artificial intelligence program play.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've never seen that.
Oh, you
in any game.
No.
It's natural to think black play Q17, yeah, the honey.
Yeah.
Attach.
Ah, now.
Now
yeah.
Honey.
You play here.
Yeah, and that
you
honey have. Seems really strong.
And
yeah.
I play here.
Mm-hmm.
And then
Atari.
Atari here.
And.
World please
No, no, no. Yeah, this is one. Yeah. And R and R 18.
Yeah.
Yeah. It is bad
yeah,
now?
Oh,
yeah. Maybe yeah.
Yeah.
Let's
yeah.
Do.
And if I can push here or just. Usually, these days, many professional players do this place. You know, all of the.
La mayoría
corner.
De los profesionales
yeah.
Ahora juegan ahí. Push.
Push. Put on. Push.
All four?
Okay. Yeah, these days. Wi-Fi is not working, I'm sorry. I have a picture. Is this user opening before AI? Before AI.
Esta es una apertura típica antes de que cambió toda la inteligencia artificial.
Yeah, you know this.
Mm-hmm.
And why is AI now?
Wow.
Wow.
This time. Yeah, now.
Far away.
Wow.
And
yes, look here. It's like the Chinese opening has disappeared after that.
Yeah, that's why it disappeared.
Yeah. After
this kind
of.
Yeah.
Desaparecido.
Yeah. My purpose is just breaking here. Yeah.
Blanco invade la estructura fácilmente.
Oh, it's done here. Yeah, AI is so fast. I told you before. Yeah. That
juega muy rápido.
Yeah. Moving fast.
Is this AI versus AI?
Yeah, exactly. In Korea, many professional players use AlphaGo. Do you know AlphaGo?
Yeah.
From Facebook.
Yes.
Yeah, that's free one.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, we don't have to pay for it. Yeah.
Muchos jugadores en Corea usan el Alph. Es un programa que Facebook creó y que está disponible gratuitamente. Para entrenar. Esto es una partida entre dos computadoras.
Yeah, this is the variation of AlphaGo. Yeah, AlphaGo versus AlphaGo.
AlphaGo versus AlphaGo.
Yeah.
Elf contra elf.
And I want to tell you something, one more thing. What do you think is the reason AI play Sansan?
¿Por qué piensan que AI juega Sansan?
Sansan, sí. I see Bibi.
You don't know? This is my my personal opinion, I wonder how Helen think. I'll ask her after this. I think Samsung is the variation is
Yeah, it's simple.
Yeah, I think
simple.
So.
Su opinión personal, después le va a preguntar a ella, pero su opinión personal es muy, es como muy, muy sencillo las secuencias que pueden salir después y la compu favorece las cosas sencillas.
Yeah, for example, you can just be prepared for this or this, right? Yeah, but if you play here, you are have to be prepared for variations because you don't know where your opponent playing. Yeah.
Esta tiene solamente dos respuestas, pero esta tiene muchas respuestas posibles, entonces más difícil de evaluar.
Can I say something? I think that when goes into Samsung, he's trying to take away white out.
White what?
He says when black plays in Samsung, it also leaves this group with no eyes. So maybe that's another reason.
Yeah. Maybe. Oh, it's good point. Because it's the corner is the most important area on the board. Yeah. Oh, that's good.
Está de acuerdo. El rincón es el más importante.
Yeah, actually, many people agree this because before they think the time for playing sometimes is too early, but after playing many games, they realize that this is much bigger than we thought.
Antes pensaban que era muy temprano en el partido para jugar aquí, pero ahora se ve que no es muy temprano.
Now I want to ask her, how do you think about playing here, AI playing here?
Actually we all learned that playing in the 3x3 points and all your opening was very, very bad. We learned, right?
Yeah.
But AI changed our mind that it is actually not good, actually not bad, you know? Maybe I think that I agree with your point that maybe one of the weak points in the start point is maybe some 3x3 points.
Wow, yeah.
Yeah, that AI's new discovery, and we all agree that many pros starting to play Samsung in their official matches. So, I think this, yeah. But I don't know much about it, so that's why I'm here to learn from her.
Ella también aprendió que era muy temprano para jugar aquí antes, pero ahora como que se dieron cuenta que no, está buenísimo jugar aquí, es el punto débil del Boshi y como que está de acuerdo ahora.
And I also, if this is my opinion, but one of the reasons that the position comes out this day is that if you play 3-4 point with Chikomoku, people don't like the attachment in the early opening. So that's why people choose start point and then people also choose 3-3 point. That's one of my opinions.
Yeah. Mm. Can you show the attachment?
Yeah. I mean, if people play like this, these days, people start to attach like this and people don't like it. So that's why people choose start point and then this kind of thing happens many times.
Se dieron cuenta que como ella nos mostró cuando jugás acá, blanco queda mal.
But actually on another level.
Kind of very mean.
Yeah, on the cloud.
On the cloud.
Now I'm almost done. Yeah, this is one example. Here, and this one is the most famous opening notice. And here. Yeah.
So do they program what the computer is going to open with, or does is this it just chooses this?
I chose this one for the black. Yeah, I can choose.
Tú puedes elegir la apertura que usa la compu y de ahí el juego se desarrolla.
If I don't choose, they play like always like this.
Si uno no elige para la compu siempre quiere jugar de esa. Interesante.
Beneficial for white.
Beneficial for white?
Yeah.
This exchange?
Yeah.
La inteligencia artificial dice que este intercambio está bueno para blanco.
Yeah. And now,
take it. Wow.
Yeah. Now you can think this variation is so complicated, but you can discover it's not. It will be simple.
Parece complicado, pero en realidad esta secuencia es sencilla.
That's what AI is doing always. They make the variation simple.
Siempre hace esta misma variante que es sencilla.
Now you can see this is over in here.
Ahí se termina la secuencia. Ahora calcula la compu que el blanco está un poco mejor que el negro.
Yeah, they play like this.
They play this move a lot?
Yeah, I'll tell you this.
Ahora nos va a explicar esta jugada que se está jugando mucho.
So now I tell you some joseki disappeared after the appearance of AI.
Mm-hmm. Algunos josekis desaparecieron con la inteligencia artificial.
The first one is this one. It disappeared.
Pero bajo quién frecuencia
no.
No sabía.
No,
this is the
first one. Eso me hubiera servido hace 6 rondas.
This is the first one.
Eso me hubiera servido hace 6 rondas
when they learn to play.
¿Puedes decirle?
He used this in all his 6 matches.
No, yo jugué la nueva tonto ahora porque la vi por ahí.
It's okay, you can do this. Okay. You are clever, you can do it. It disappeared. We play instead of this. We play.
Ahora se juega acá, mucho más.
Yeah.
Por siempre.
Please answer this. Yeah, and here. Yeah. Here. and this. What is the difference, you think?
¿Cuál es la diferencia entre aquí y aquí?
Más sólido.
¿Cuál es el último tiro?
He says it's more solid.
Yeah,
exactly.
And you?
What is the last color?
The last move?
Oh, this one. This
one. So this is
black wind descended.
Hmm? Oh, here it has sent it too.
No.
It's black's turn. After both sequences, it's black's turn, right?
It's not done yet. Because black can play here, or black can play here and can go another place. It depends.
La secuencia no se ha jugado del todo. Negro juega acá o acá después.
Yeah, maybe if black play here, keep here or...
Si negro juega acá, es aquí, or here?
Yeah, it's possible. Mm. So the difference is for this one, there are many possibilities later. Yeah.
Una diferencia es que esto deja muchas posibilidades después de like invasion possibilities, or what do you mean?
Yeah, for example, like this.
Esta invasión, esta para arriba.
Yeah.
Muchas cosas pueden suceder.
After this, like this kind of thing, it's so complicated.
La compu lo analiza como muy complicado todo lo que puede pasar, entonces esto es más sencillo.
Yeah, and you can see this is some space to this stone and but there is no space.
Una diferencia es que aquí hay espacio entre las piedras y aquí no hay ningún espacio.
Yeah, I prefer play close.
La compu prefiere jugar pegadito.
Yeah. As you see before, AI like this kind of thing. Just push. There's no way to go other place. So AI can think about next move because there is not much variation after this.
Las posibilidades son un poco más restringidas al estar tocando las piedras. Entonces, la compu lo favorece.
Yeah. And one more thing I can show you, this occurred one. I'm afraid you played this today.
Yeah. I played too. I'm outdated.
You know this technique?
Yes.
Have you ever seen this?
Yeah.
Yeah. This is quite long. Cut here. And black have to think about the ladder.
Yeah.
Hay un tema de escalera.
Do you know this?
No, sé esta.
Yeah.
Victor, you don't know?
No.
Oh. Now, Glenn can catch.
Magic sword?
No.
He asks if it's just like you call the magic sword. It's a
think like a Chinese name.
He's joking?
Yeah, he's joking.
Maybe why must be here.
Yeah, because of the letter.
Yeah. We can see this kind of thing is very complicated.
Es una secuencia muy compleja.
Yeah. AI doesn't like says AI play like this. Yeah.
He asks, is the computer here, is it playing both white and black in this example?
This is, I didn't play it at school. It's just an example of AlphaGo did. Yeah.
It's a new variation.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, AlphaGo made this.
As both players.
AlphaGo versus a human.
Ah, okay.
David, I have a question. That those stones black, are they inside it or not yet?
He asked, are these dead in this
second? It's dead. Okay. It's not finished yet.
Yeah.
It will continue forever. Yeah,
es una secuencia mucho más larga, no la mostró toda, pero sí esta parte muere.
I don't know the answer for this. And here, you know,
what
the answer for this, the end of this Joseki, you know?
It's Joseki that maybe like is going to play this honey, then maybe white will play this, then after this throw it. Play this first, and then you can choose this and whatever. Or later, this one, this kind of work is happening, or you can choose if this net, and that is one of the variations. And then pros consider that it is a joseki between black and white for over 30 years. This was a typical joseki, but no longer it is a joseki.
Yeah. It's quite long.
Yeah.
You don't have to remember because it disappeared.
I didn't like it.
Yeah, good for you.
AlphaGo destroyed a lot of
Es una secuencia muy larga y negro muere a negro pedal.
No me digas.
Pero gana afuera. Y era un joseki por 30 años se jugó, pero ya no se juega. Ya no se juega más. Aquí es blanco es la computadora y negro es un humano. Y ahora nos va a mostrar qué hace la compu en esta situación.
This variation plays here, but AlphaGo played here.
La compu juega acá, en vez de acá.
Just eat this.
Y se come a esta.
It's very simple.
Yeah, mucho más sencillo.
The latest version.
Sin este intercambio,
you shouldn't keep here.
Wow.
Really?
So right, why has that child and then the other one? See?
Now why is that the same?
Maybe you shouldn't keep here. Like this. Yeah, this is possible also, and this is possible. And if in this situation, you can see as well.
Seguir por el borde, o sea, si fuera así, esto es, una, es bueno porque queda el borde cerrado. Si hay aquí una piedra negra, es perfecto.
Es
igual. Blanco, si puede, va a intentar. Ahora nos vamos a dar un partido de verdad jugado en un sitio web chino. Es una página web donde ella siempre se mete para estudiar. You go in to study or to study?
Yeah, no, just for studying.
Ella siempre se mete en esa página para aprender a estudiar.
There is AI called Jay. Is it English?
La compu más fuerte de China se llama Fine Arts en inglés.
Yeah. It plays 24 hours all day.
Buena todo el día.
Thank you.
two human players?
No. White is AI, and black is professional player, Chinese player, professional player. I don't know. It's not in total. Okay.
Negro es un jugador profesional y blanco es la computadora. Esta es la respuesta más común hoy en día a esta.
If you play wherever this area.
Por ejemplo, si vas desde otro lado.
Yeah, this one is painful.
Esta duele mucho.
Yeah. Like goes like this.
Kusumi and D70 isn't played anymore instead of the Keima?
This one?
Si, it's
this one. Does this one still get played?
No.
Well,
yeah, sometimes.
Is it still just
AI we heard that it was bad, but AI also changes. Sometimes they play.
So
AI. Está todo perdido.
Con esta piedra han cambiado y son esas tres respuestas las más comunes. Es muy común ahora esto.
Now I have the question. What is the AI next move? I'll give you some.
¿Qué piensan que es la próxima jugada de la computadora de blanco?
Number one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Esta es la it's white. Primera posibilidad.
Number one. Two.
Segunda.
This one.
Three.
And the next question.
One,
two,
three.
Three.
So, like, we in
now, the movie is very
Ahora la próxima jugada de Blanco es muy impresionante.
That's gonna be stupid.
Yeah. You can see this.
Oh yeah. That's
wow. Wonderful. You know why? This one can see both sides.
Amenaza a las dos, por los lados.
Yeah. I just. This is the end of this game.
Yeah?
I don't know, I just broke this.
Ah, okay.
This is so impressive.
Es lo que no quería mostrar de esta partida, de esta jugada de Chino. So if black is here,
yeah,
or here, aunque negro jugó primero, ya en esta apertura blanco ha jugado muy muy rápido.
Yeah, I feel this so fast. Here, here,
here.
Oh. Yeah.
Are
you
tired?
But I'm not tired. But I still don't get really why is so important this shape for white, but. Black is alive in the corner. It's small, but it's alive. And white has doesn't seem.
¿Por qué es tan bueno para blanco? Porque no está vivo.
Negro está vivo. Blanco tiene pocos puntos.
Originalmente era el área de negro.
Good looking, yeah.
Thank you.
Is this two computers playing?
No. Play is computer.
Negro es la compu, blanco humano.
So it was programmed to play Komaku?
Yeah.
It was programmed to play this.
When black is the computer, they play this so that they can play this, right?
Yeah.
So sometimes they play here.
Yeah, pero lo programaron a propósito para que hiciera esa apertura, ¿no?
No, this wasn't programmed, like, the computer decided to do this opening, right? Or you chose the opening for the computer.
But actually, Elfuku is these days the strongest AI. Yeah, that one play like this.
Hmm.
But another version of AI play
La compu más fuerte generalmente juega acá, pero otros programas también extremadamente fuertes así abren con esta.
Perfecto.
Yeah. They have a different style.
Tienen estilos diferentes.
Yeah. Now you can see Black's area is very wide.
Tiene un área muy ancha del tablero.
And Black limited.
Y pudo limitar el potencial
del
campo.
Yeah, quite area already.
¿Cuál es la siguiente jugada de la compu del negro?
H17.
H17.
Wow. Great. Wow. Oh, you find a good example.
Una jugada muy valiosa en la compu, la juega. Parece lento, pero no. Ella piensa que Blanco ha invertido demasiado en este rincón.
Now you can see White play very slow, but this is the professional player. Yeah.
Blanco parece lento, pero es un jugador profesional.
What am I saying?
¿Qué estoy diciendo? Colleagues.
Colleagues.
Esta no es necesaria.
But this is efficient for getting points.
El negro ha hecho una forma muy eficaz para ganar puntos.
You know, what is your game?
otra vez toca y corta.
Yeah, you've seen this one the game before. I showed you.
Ya vimos esto en partido anterior.
Yeah, this like play like this when you wanna give this area to your opponent. Just give it over.
Juega así cuando quiere como dar esta zona al otro y make a wall on the outside y hacer una paredcita del otro lado.
Yeah. Instead of you giving this area, you can get the other side.
Puedes hacer una pared por fuera en esta secuencia.
This is not that big.
No está tan grande esto. Yo pregunté cuál es el motivo y ella dijo se puede sentir.
Yeah, this area is really mine like this.
Esta área es mía.
Come in.
Pasa. Todo bien.
Actually, came here. And like
a veces se pone a jugar defensivo cuando analiza que va por delante en el partido.
Yeah. This is the end of this game. Because I think it's over.
Eso es lo que nos queda mostrar porque negro tiene ventaja grande ya en este momento.
So, how do you feel? You are tired?
Están cansados.
I have a question about the corner,
this
the top
one.
Right.
Yeah.
How can white invade there?
Invade.
¿Cómo se puede invadir?
Can white live?
Like,
pero depende de vos si sobrevives o no. Blanco sobreviva.
Yeah, very small.
Tal vez sobreviva, pero igual el negro va a sacar mucha ventaja.
Is it goes
transfer like this. That means like already satisfied.
Color blanco fuera acá, negro responde aquí porque está satisfecho con tomar esto.
Yeah. So if you play here, then like my play like
yeah. Too much.
Where? Here?
Oh, I think in response to this, if I AI, I'm going to answer this to try to make whole words. So that's why he made it. Yes. Maybe why should be some different and right?
Like this.
Yeah, like this. Whichever way plays, I think black will with the result. Yeah, because of this move. So impressive.
Thank you.
Interesting.
How do you feel?
You're
tired?
¿No sientes muy cansados o quieren seguir?
Más.
More.
Thank you. Gracias.
Tres puntos de la compu es jugar de manera muy rápida, hacer cosas sencillas y terminar las secuencias. La compu más fuerte china le gusta esta apertura. Jeremy did in my game.
Oh, really?
Very bad. Wow. in the other variation, there is an attack. There's a hit shoulder at the same.
Yeah.
black, white.
If black plays here,
yeah.
You can white play here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And black can black can play this more. Not right now, but.
After.
Yeah, this seems to be good for black to follow in another moment.
Yeah, that's right.
You played it against me.
Yeah, I played this.
yeah,
and it worked. And it worked. It was good.
No!
You played an art bubble style, right?
Huh?
AI style.
I saw someone playing this Jusseki the first time when they came here, and I started reading about the Jusseki the first day.
Yeah. Wow. Played like AI. Wow. She should have named her first like
today.
First day.
Just imagine all your
casual
opinion of the Negro juega para aquí después tiene esta que es muy buena que él decía.
If your opponent play like this, you can feel under the stress.
Sentís mucha presión cuando el negro juega ahí.
Okay.
At first on the first line.
Okay.
There was no coming back. You lose the two stones in the corner.
Oh, yeah.
Back
to
the
your game.
I didn't think about it. That's maybe.
Yeah.
And then coming back.
Yeah.
So white plays here because there's a white stone here?
Yeah, maybe.
If there was a white stone, white would play here?
I don't know exactly. What is what? Oh, no.
If.
I think this man just hate this.
Yeah,
just hate this.
Yeah.
White play this.
So most of the time, white plays here?
Depends. Someone doesn't like this because make
length.
Yeah, more points.
Yeah.
Giving the points. This move.
But is that move bad? Why?
This one?
No.
Yeah.
I don't think so. It's possible.
It's good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm.
And then would white come back to around the 3-2? Yeah.
Maybe not now.
Not now.
Yeah.
Is it worth a lot of points
now?
Yeah. When you play this, it means not gonna play here right now.
Should you play somewhere else now?
Yeah. Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay.
If I play like this, there is somewhere I wanna go. Yeah.
Blanco elige entre esta y esta. Cuando juega esta, después puede jugar en otro lado, esa es la ventaja. La desventaja es que le da unos puntos a negro.
Someone feel very sensitive, quick, cannot play.
Alguien muy sensible en el tema de los puntos, so, no jugaría ahí.
This was your game?
No, not mine. AI versus someone. Human.
Anonymous.
Professional player.
Professional.
Push again and play it there, the
yeah.
happened in my game and it's very bad.
Oh no.
Oh.
Oh wow, so clever. Yeah.
This is to develop this potential?
Maybe, maybe. If I were a player, I would think about keeping myself.
Yeah, safe.
Yeah.
Can you show if black is here,
yeah,
and then where's black? Do you have to defend here or?
One more second, or this is too bad.
Seems to be going the other way.
Yeah, but yeah, he could do it. I think
shorter
shoot, could help black corner, I think. Yeah.
But then the thing is that the top right is open.
Yeah, open it up, but
he doesn't
hurt. Yeah.
He doesn't care at all.
Ya Blanco siente la presión, ¿no?
Yeah, but doesn't feel like it.
No quiere jugar ahí. Helpful for what?
Yeah, because now black is really good. You know? Yeah, connected.
Esta jugada le favorece un poco al blanco, pero el negro se siente bien con conectarse. La zona del blanco, il potenziale del blanco sta molto limitato già.
Yeah.
that site, do you play against the computer or you just watch games?
Usually just watching, and I play with human.
Ah.
Yeah, and review with AI. Yeah.
Ah. You review with the AI?
Yeah.
Ah. Usa la inteligencia artificial para revisar sus partidas también.
Maybe you can play another place like this. Yeah. You do not feel it. You don't feel it. You don't look well.
Behind the mini chain in the Chinese.
Things are set up, but
because
so that's why the Chinese Open has disappeared since the attachment shows all before. And here and take a picture.
Oh, one more.
No, he's complicated. Yeah.
He's quick.
Here.
It's in English or it's just Chinese?
Or what's the name?
Chinese.
Mucha gente usa.
It's called Yehu.
Study with the AI, there is a software that's called
Lizzie.
Usa como motor
a lot
for Lila, es
o
sea, Lila Cero, funciona modo texto, no tiene interfaz gráfica.
Because in the World Championship of AI Fine Arts won.
Yes.
In fall.
Fine Arts always wins the World AI Championship, right? Yes.
Because AlphaGo is not playing.
Right? Yeah, that's true. Because AlphaGo is not playing. Yeah. Still, Jay's performance was very nice, right? Yeah. I'm quite interested in it. Yeah. I played Little Zero several times.
Han?
Totally
off. Yeah.
Completely
destroyed.
Yeah.
Y para estudiar, pueden bajar este software. Listen.
Oh, yeah. But you need a computer.
I don't have a computer.
Ah, okay.
You need software?
Yeah.
You need
program,
necesitan Lilia Acero con
you need to download
el
cual
se utiliza Lilia Acero, sí.
¿Cuál
dice?
Lisi.
Ah, ok.
Pero ese funciona en Windows.
Do I need a Chinese
es el Lilia.
¿Eh? Number or
no, 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 es para
descargar. Ah, pero es
en
Chinese.
Es en Chinese.
Because if it's Chinese, I'm going
to... Well, it's okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Vas ahí y te dejas en el...
Ah, ok.
Oh, okay.
Pero una computadora mala no es tan fuerte, ¿no?
Y lo mejor es obtener una placa de video relativamente
buena.
Moderna.
Ajá. No, mi computadora no es vieja, sí es moderna, pero no es tan buena.
Porque, si no tiene, tiene placa de video aparte, o sea, tiene chip Intel y...
Pues sí.
Lo que funciona con... Funciona bien, si sí, tiene una placa de video aparte con NVIDIA o...
Ah, no tengo.
Pero si, por ejemplo, las computadoras que vienen con el chip Intel traen la placa de video de Intel que no es así. O sea,
no.
Funciona para mostrar cosas, pero no para esto.
Sí,
o sea, igual creo que. No, igual. Pues, no va a ir tan rápido como tener una buena placa de video, pero.
No, relativamente.
Sí. Y está bueno, o sea, la diferencia es que. Tarda más tiempo y
claro, bueno, pero...
Ah, ya, sí. Creo que hay una versión que podés usar los pesos de él, pero usando Lila, el software de Lila.
Ah,
los pesos me refiero como la
sí, 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 sí,
que no sé. Había visto que hay tiene una colección de software en Corea, que tendría que buscarla, a ver cómo es. Eso está todo para Windows.
No,
yo uso Linux, así que me parece funciona. Entonces, te muestra así, como los puntos donde más, donde piensa
Lila.
Lila, entonces las jugadas,
¿cuál
por ejemplo,
porcentaje?
Este que es azul es donde
llegaría Lila.
Jugaría ahora. Tal vez si piensa más, tal vez escogería otro. Entonces, tienen también unos círculos de colores, por ejemplo, bueno, esta es la jugada que tiene el mejor winning rate, lo de arriba es el winning rate,
ajá,
y lo de abajo son las cantidades de simulaciones que no siempre, o sea, la jugada que dije para jugar es la que tiene más simulaciones, que no necesariamente es la que tiene más, un winning rate más alto.
Claro.
Entonces hay veces que una jugada tiene, que no es la más alta, pero es la que jugaría igual. Y a veces cambia. De
sí, que es la mejor porque es sencilla y no necesita analizarla tanto.
Sí. Una versión. Quiere capturar acá, jugar acá, o acá. ¿Quién juega? Ah, blanco. Con blanco. Vamos a desconectar ahí, o sea, y estas son tipo, juega un poco de cualquier cosa, las partes. No, igual no los normales, pero que igual las considera. Incluso a veces puedes hacer una jugada que ni si, en otra parte y tal vez piensa que es mejor de las que consideraba.
Ah, okay. Bueno, pero
que en un momento no la consideró, ni siquiera pensó una secuencia, pero después cuando se jugó, ahí pensó la que es mejor que...
Que la que,
había pensado. Que había analizado.
Andando, vamos a terminarlo, ¿no?